We usually write numbers using a system called decimal, or base 10, with the digits 0 through 9. When we see the number 372, we know that it means there are 3 hundreds, plus 7 tens, plus 2 ones. Computers store data as numbers, using only the digits 1 and 0 to basically represent whether a switch in a circuit is on or off. This is called a binary or base 2 number system. Instead of the columns being ones, tens, hundreds, and so on, in binary they double. So 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, and so on. To work out a number, we add together any columns with a 1 in them. This number has a 1 in the 8 column and a 1 in the 2 column, so we add 8 plus 2 to get 10. This number has 4 plus 2 plus 1, which is 7. Can you work out this number? That's right, it's the number 5.